Nkumba University today held its 25th graduation, where thousands were awarded with doctorates, masters, bachelor's degrees, diplomas and certificates. During the ceremony, the Prime Minister Robinah Nabanja, one of the graduates, thanked the management of Nkumba University for their contribution towards the government's call to skilling Ugandans in order to reduce the unemployment rate in the country. Nabanja says that after this training in monitoring and evaluation, which is in line with her role as the Prime Minister, she will fly the Nkumba University high.
Those of us who have got the Master of Arts in monitoring and evaluation, and that is in line with what I am the Prime Minister of this country. I started this course or this degree before I became a Prime Minister. I was a Minister of State in charge of health.
Nabanja adds that the government will work on challenges faced by the university in a phased manner. She appealed to the graduates to aim higher and position themselves if they are to compete favorably in the world of work.
Private universities access research funds. I've taken note of this and I promise that the government will definitely land. And that the university has acquired land to construct a teaching hospital, and therefore they request the government for support.
General Edward Katumba Wamala, an alumni of Nkumba University, was presented by Professor Solomon Muchwa Simwe, Director of Postgraduate Studies and Research, who described him as a person who has served this country wholeheartedly in various capacities.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to present to you Honorable James Edward Katumba Wamala for the award of the honorary degree of Doctor of Letters of Nkumba University. General Katumba Wamala is a distinguished and decorated army officer who has served the country in various capacities. He is married with 6 children.
The Chancellor of Nkumba University, Professor Emmanuel Katongole, awarded the PhD to Katumba Wamala amid his jubilations.
Congratulations, Dr. Edward Katumba Wamala.
General Edward Katumba Wamala, now doctor, accepted the award and promised to continue serving the country.
Honorable General Edward Katumba Wamala, accept with gratitude the honorary award that has been conferred on me today. I confirm my acceptance by signing this acceptance document. I promise to continue promoting the good image of Nkumba University.
Over 1,800 graduated with PhDs, masters, bachelor's degrees, diplomas and certificates in various fields. The graduation ceremony was graced by the Minister for Local Government, Rafael Majezi, alumni, both political and religious leaders, among others. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.